Is this Lou?
It is. Hey. And there she is. Ellie, Peggy, give me my hugs.
How are you?
How you doing, sir?
All right. Great to see you again.
A little better.
Look good? Feeling good?
Well, thanks, considered. Not bad.
It's amazing considering he had brain surgery less than a week ago. He's getting better every day.
A little blurry vision, a little slurry speech. But other than that, I'm pretty good.
Ed, I have slurry speech all the time.
Me too. I know.
Ed's been home since the weekend. The diagnosis seems so long ago, but then again, not really.
I was actually having a problem on the left side of the face where they thought that the tumor was so large on the right-hand side that it was affecting the nerves wrapping around the brain.
The Galleks are people of deep faith, and they really needed it then.
I always carry a rosary in my purse. The first thing I did was grab onto that rosary, and I took a deep breath, and I thought, okay, God's got this. We're gonna be okay.
13 hours of delicate surgery in the Cleveland Clinic to remove a 2x2x2 benign tumor on his brain. Ed remembers the prayer circle in the operating room, the prayers from all over Northeast Ohio and the nation, and the police officer who pulled him aside in the Justice Center.
I had an officer who immediately took me down and prayed right there by their clerk's office and immediately launched into a 5-minute prayer.
Peggy remembers the anxiety waiting to hear from doctors.
I think it was after 11:30, and they come in and they both had big smiles on their faces. And that, you know, I thought I would have waited 20 more hours for that.
She recalls the worrisome x-ray before surgery and the beautiful picture after, the tumor gone.
It's black and white and it's not fancy, but that's a pretty picture to you, isn't
this,
it?
This, to me, this is the best picture ever. I think I want to frame it, blow it up, and put it on the wall.
They're grateful to family and their Fox 8 family for giving them comfort every step of the journey. It's been a journey of enlightenment. The Gallek's have seen so much goodness over the past weeks and months. It's been life-changing.
You know, I don't think I was a horrible person beforehand, but it probably made me a better person.
There's a deep love, a powerful bond between these two.
I'm so glad you're better.
They're never apart for very long. They work long hours together. They're special co-workers, special friends, and special people whose incredible strength has taught the rest of us a great lesson.
Thank you for everything.
No, I didn't do anything. You did it all.
Lou Maglio, Fox 8 News.